हाय गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम बीके शर्मा फ्रॉम आइकॉन स्कूल जीजीसी। वेलकम टू आइकॉन जीके क्लासेस विच इज़ द होली लेक ऑफ राजस्थान, पुष्कर लेक। वेयर वाज महात्मा बुद्ध बॉर्न इन लुम्बनी नेपाल ऑन 5th अप्रैल 1563 BC। व्हाट इज़ द ओल्डेस्ट एजुकेशन सेंटर ऑफ इंडिया? नालंदा। Who is called Pagalwasya? Muhammad bin Tughlaq. Who was the founder of Chalukya Vansh? Pulkish I. Which is called Maruganga of Rajasthan? Indira Gandhi Canal, the largest canal of India, 650 km long. Where was the first session of Indian National Congress held? In Mumbai on 38th to 31st December 1885. Who was the last Mughal emperor of India? Bahadur Shah Jafar. What is the ancient name of Bikaner? Jangal Desh. Who established Brahm Samaj? Raja Ram Mohan Roy in 1828. Who established Prarthana Samaj? It was founded in Maharashtra by Dr. Atmaram Pandurang in 1867. Who established Arya Samaj? Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Who was the founder of Gulam Vansh in India? Qutbuddin Aibak. Who wrote Adi Granth? Guru Arjan Dev, 5th Guru of Sikhs. Who finished Sati Pratha in India? Raja Ram Mohan Roy and William Bentinck. Who is called Indian Napoleon? Samudragupta. Who started Bardoli movement in India? Sardar Patel with Gandhi ji in 1928. When was Delhi made capital of India? In 1911. Who built Sanchi Stoop? Emperor Ashoka. What do you know about Pune Pact? In 1932 it was an agreement between B.R. Ambedkar and M.K. Gandhi on SC reservation. When did Indian Railway start? Bombay to Thane on 16 April 1852. This city is called Nawabon ki Nagari in Rajasthan. Town. This city is called the heart of Rajasthan, Ajmer. Who wrote Satyarth Prakash? Swami Dayanand Saraswati in Arya Samaj. This city is called Rajasthan Simla, Mount Abu.